Hi everyone. Today we're going to make another sea animal, and this time it is a sea otter. So we make a little circle for the head and an oval for the body, a little nosey, her little eyes, one big, one small, and then ears. Whiskers. And then we're gonna make her arms and her legs and her tail. Yeah, she's swimming on her back on the ocean. Hope you like it.